This is one of my favorite movies about Indiana Jones, and I'm going to use it to show you that Indiana Jones has no idea about density, and that in what we see in movies often is not really how things are. Indiana Jones is an archaeologist who is always searching for different artifacts. In this particular scene, he's trying to retrieve a golden statue, a golden idol from an ancient temple somewhere in Latin America. And Indiana Jones, he always knows that these temples are booby-trapped. So it's a really fun scene. He is inside of the temple with one of his friends who doesn't know as much about booby traps as Indy. So here's the golden idol. It's a really fun scene to watch. Harrison Ford is one of my favorite actors. So Indiana knows that he has to walk really carefully, not to step on anything where he is not supposed to step, because those darts are going to start flying. Now he also knows that when he gets to the altar, he can't just take the golden statue because the altar itself is booby-trapped. So he needs to replace the golden statue with something that has the same mass. And he knows this. And so he always brings with him, in this case, a sack with sand. Now here comes the interesting part. If you look closely at the size of the sack with the sand and the golden statue, they're about the same size. Now, because gold is much more dense material than sand, you would have to have a bag that would be larger than the statue in order to have the same mass. Indiana doesn't know about this. In fact, look what he's going to do. He's taking some of the sand off, so he still thinks that the bag is too heavy, and that makes absolutely no sense. Come on, Indy, you can do this, you can do this. And there you go. Here comes surprise. The bag is still too heavy. Now that just blows my mind. And then of course Indy has to escape, and he always knows how to do it in a really cool way. It's a fun movie to watch, but the scene from the point of view of science and physics and density, really the director needed a better science advisor.